So the wall has been slowly filling with water, and now we have our very own indoor fountain. Isn't that classy? Our landlord still has not returned any of our texts or phone calls. And we did hear from the plumber who's trying to reach someone at the homeowners association. And yeah, so we don't know what to do.